Okay, so the first thing you want to do is grab some sort of toner to prep the skin, and I'm using Peter Thomas Roth toner. But you know what you'll hear. Next thing you want to do is go ahead and moisturize. Close your eyes. Now I'm going to use my Laura Mercier primer. Next, I'm going to take my Chanel foundation and go ahead and take a beauty blender and evenly distribute this all over my face. We don't need no protection. Come along. We don't need attention. Open your hand. Take a glass. Don't be scared. I'm right here, even though. Now moving right along to the eyebrows, using my Sonia Kushuk brow palette, I'm going to go ahead and fill my brows in using the dark brown cream. Now I'm highlighting around my brows using LA Girl Concealer, and I'm just going to blend this out with the foundation brush. And I like to use concealer that's really close to my skin complexion, maybe like a shade lighter than my foundation. Now I'm going in with Max Painterly and priming my eyes for shadow. Now I'm going to do a little bit of contouring and highlight down the bridge of my nose. I also highlighted my cupid's bow, chin, and under my eyes, and I'm just going to blend this out with a beauty blender. But you know what you're here for. Close your eyes. Lay yourself beside me. Now I'm going in with my pink stick by Maran Cosmetics, and I'm going to go ahead and carve out my cheeks. And then I'm going to take a buffing brush and go ahead and buff that in and blend that in. I'm also going to contour this big old noggin forehead of mine in as well, and my nose, and go ahead and buff that in as well. Open your hand. Take a glass. Don't be scared. I'm right here. Even though you don't roll. Trust me, boy. You wanna be high voice. Next, I'm going to go in with my Tarte Lip Palette by Tarte with a matte flat base shadow and go ahead and place that all over the lid. The way I like to do shadow is I like to start off with the medium color and then the light for the inner corners and then the dark for the crease. And I'm just going to do a neutral kind of like smoky. But you know what you're here for. Close your eyes. Lay yourself beside me. I also like to squirt a little bit of Fix Plus on my shadow brush when I'm picking up pigments because it allows the pigment to stick to the lid and brush a little bit better. It really like makes the pigment stand out.
Take a glass, don't be scared, I'm right here, even though you don't roll. Trust me, boy, you wanna be high.
Okay, so as you can see, we got the light, the medium, and the darker colors in the crease. And now I'm gonna go ahead and line my eyes using this Essence Eyeliner Felt Tip Pencil and a NYC liquid liner. Which
I like to start my
Wingate
liner in the middle,
anywhere like Walgreens,
or sometimes
CVS,
from the corner on
the end,
your
basic drugstore or
and
whatever.
I like to draw like a little outer V and then drag it back in towards the middle. I never start from like the inside of my eye to the out. I always start from the outside to the end, or from the middle to the end. Now I only use the felt tip liners just to basically start my liner off, but I always go back over it with a liquid. Liquid liner is very difficult to work with, so if you're not that comfortable with it, start with a felt tip liner and then just kind of line over your liquid liner, I mean your felt tip liner with your liquid liner, just to darken it up a bit. Next, I'm going to line my waterline with a white pencil. Okay, so the blush that I'm using is the NARS Super Orgasm Blush, and the lip pencil that I'm using is by Palladio in the color All Natural.
Take a glass, don't be scared, I'm right here, even though you don't roll.
Now I'm taking MAC in Strip Down and just outlining my lips a little bit more to darken it up. Next, I'm taking my Milani lipstick in Nude, and I'm mixing it with a little bit of pink, also by Milani. And I'll give the exact names in the description box, and then I'm taking MAC Myth and putting that in the middle just to kind of ombre it a little bit. Then I'm going to go over it with Dazzle Glass by MAC. Now what I'm doing here is just highlighting any spots on my face that I feel like need to be a little bit brighter, and I'm using the NC25 Select Cover Up by MAC, and I'm going back down my nose, under my eyes, chin, and just brightening up my face a little bit more. Now one of my favorite highlighters is MAC's Soft and Gentle. And it's a skin finish highlighter, mineralized skin finish highlighter, and it's one of my favorites, especially if you have a fair complexion. Now I'm also going to take that highlighter and brighten up my tear ducts a little bit in the corners of my eyes and highlight just a little bit under the brow bone. Now moving on to lashes, I'm going to go ahead and put my lash glue on. I'm using the Duo Lash Glue in the dark color, and I'm going to go ahead and pop these on. I'm using the Wispies, not the Demi Wispies, but the Wispies by Ardell. And this is going to complete our look. Here is the finished look. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.